Yep, what it do, Ghost Nation? It's your boy Ghost Rider. Welcome back to another episode of Ghost Movies. Now, on this episode, I want to talk about Zack Snyder's new movie that's coming out for Netflix called Army of the Dead, trailer number one. Now, we got the teaser trailer. Now, we're about to get the trailer. And I'm looking forward to this movie because I love Dawn of the Dead. And now we're getting Army of the Dead. He's going back to his roots. Because I know y'all remember, I think it was in 2003, Dawn of the Dead came out. And that was a remake to the original. And that was fantastic. I still watch that movie. So I'm ready to watch this movie now. So without any further ado, let's begin. And here we go. Lucky boy. Of course you got Batista cooking in the kitchen. Big ass man. How would you like to make $50 million? This guy is in every movie. This Japanese guy. Sonata, is that his name? He's in every movie. He's gonna be in Mortal Kombat playing Scorpion. I'm a big fan of his, man. He was in Endgame too. Director of 300 Men and Dawn of the Dead. What'd I tell you? This is a Las Vegas apocalypse. A post-apocalypse Las Vegas. Batista's gonna be good in this. There goes my boy from Power, Ghost. He got my name. Or should I say I got my name from him, Ghost Rider, but he's Ghost in Power. Ghost St. Patrick. Oh, I can't wait to watch this movie, man. Netflix. You better not screw this movie up. With a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out. Simple in and out, yeah, right. It's not too late to go back. Look at the horde. Look at them. Damn, she ugly. They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're smarter. And they can run to. Oh, shit, these zombies are smart. I'm so used to the Walking Dead when they walk really slow. They can run fast, too. Oh, shit, I'm excited. On May 21st. These zombies are smart as shit, they're strong as shit, and they can run. Oh yes, I'm on board. Cause Dawn of the Dead, these zombies wasn't doing all of this. Look at Batista. Oh my gosh, I'm excited. Is that a zombie dog? A zombie tiger? What the fuck? I can't wait, I can't wait. Army of the Dead. Oh, let's go. What a trailer. Got me so hyped for this movie now, bruh. All right, Ghost Nation, I'm excited for this movie. We didn't see all this in the teaser trailer, man. What? These zombies are strong as shit. They're smart like humans. And they can run. Oh, it's not like we never seen this before. We've seen this in other movies, especially like World War Z. They're smart and they could run very, very fast and they're powerful as shit. So it's not like we ever seen this before, but I like this twist in Las Vegas. I love the cast. I love the group that they're going to try and fight all of these armies. They're going to try and fight all these zombies. Oh my gosh, I'm excited. Zack Snyder has never failed me before. I mean, he did have some movies out where hit or miss, but I usually like every movie that he puts out. All right, Ghost Nation, let me know what y'all think about this trailer. Are you excited for this movie? Do you still want to see this movie after the Snyder Cut? Are you still on board for Zack Snyder? I want to know all your comments. Leave your comment section in the comment section below. Leave it down there. I will like and I will reply to them. Y'all already know what to do. Smash that like button. Like and subscribe to the channel. And until next time, I'll see you in the next video. Ghost Rider out.